Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to find duplicates in Excel. Okay, from here student mark list will be available. I am going to check for the roll number any duplicates available or not. Okay, whatever document we prepare, we have to find it out duplicates, then we can keep it as a final document. So as the same way, I am finding out any duplicate will be available for the roll number. Because some cases available, roll number will be same but different name will be available. Okay, that's the reason I am checking for the roll number. So I have selected only for the roll number field. So which one you want to find the duplicate, that respective field only you have to choose. Then you have to go to home and conditional formatting, highlight cells and rule, then you can find out duplicate values. Okay, see from here it is available, the text will be highlighted in red color. If you want to highlight in some other color, that is also you can select, but for me it is fine, so I can give it as okay. Suppose any other color, in a sense you can choose it. Okay, so once find the duplicates, I want to filter respective duplicate figures. Okay, so I am giving for filter only, I am choosing for that pink color, that pink color only the duplicates. See from here 2003 2003, but the different name, so name will be differ but roll number will be the same. So this is for the duplicate, so we have to put respective roll number for these three candidates. Otherwise this people not belongs to this subject, in a sense you have to delete, because some specialization people will be differ, correct? Some people take it for HR, some people take it for marketing. So if you're clubbing all the names, in a sense this is a way you have to find the duplicates and remove duplicates from here. In the data, you can go to data tools, see from here, remove duplicates. If you don't want, you can remove it. Otherwise, this roll number will be the wrong, in a sense, you can put it for correct roll number. This is a way you can find it out for the duplicates. Okay, this is my blog. You can go from your step-by-step guide I have given below. So you can go through it, and it has mentioned for all the detail, whichever is useful for you related to Excel as well as in other detail, you can do it. Okay, I think this will be clear to you. Okay, subscribe this channel and share this information to your friends also. And we can see for more videos same like this. Okay, thank you, friend.